Today I met a rare and beautiful mushroom with a precious metal name, Amanita argentea. In Latin, argentea means silver. But look, these puppies don't let us talk about mushrooms. Maybe just the bigger dog, the Maioritic shepherd, that resembles the color of the mushroom. The two puppies belong to a friend who followed me through the forest, and more than likely the movie with Amanita argentea will be compromised. Let's be optimistic. I would say two joys. On the one hand, these wonderful puppies, on the other hand, a beautiful mushroom, edible but rare and still mysterious. The mushroom Amanita argentea, synonymous Amanita mairei, are an average cap up to 10 centimeters in diameter, at the beginning convex, after the plane convex, and at the end flat. The mushroom cap has ribbed edges. On the cap surface we can see the remains of the partial veil. The stem is cylindrical with a smooth surface of fine scales, white-gray without ring. The vulva is wide, white, membranous, and to see it properly I should dig up the fungus, which I will not do. Enjoy this moment. The silver ringless Amanita, two beautiful puppies, the forest, the sky among the trees, and beyond it, and before it, the universe. And we, somewhere, in the hands of destiny, living with the illusion of knowledge and self-determination. A wonderful life for all of us.